stretch a string between two bicycle spokes and make a ballerina from a thick card sheet. Make notches on both the feet. Make a card sheet arch and fix the doll onto the arch by stapling it in the center. Later, separate both the legs. They should be a little apart. Then take magnets and stick them to the end of the arms. The north sticks to the south. The nice thing about the magnets is that you can move them up and down and change the balance. Now, place the doll on top of the stretched string, and if you give it a little jerk, it dances up and down, left and right. It's like a little dancing doll. You can also place it on a bicycle spoke, and this is a rock and roll doll.